I didn't plan to be a weatherman. I mean, it wasn't something that I put down in my list of job possibilities. It was all from accident. And so even if I didn't have this job, if I had another job, if I was a mechanic, if I did whatever, I'd probably still be looking at the weather almost as much as what I do on a daily basis anyway.